Now let's go with John and Tamara Lundin and Wade and Wyatt Houston on a family hunting excursion outside Elk Mountain, Wyoming. Did you know that Wyoming has the unique distinction of being the only state with more pronghorn than people? Way to go, guys.
Nice. Wow.
Woohoo!
He's pretty.
Well, we're here in Wyoming on our antelope hunt. Wade and Wyatt Houston and Tam and John Lundin, and we've been hunting. It's our third day. We haven't seen any shooters yet, and we seen a beautiful buck this morning. And Tam, go ahead and tell us a little of the story.
Oh, we was coming along the road and we seen this nice buck. He was in with a group of does and the does split off and he started running the other way. And so we come up on this pond bank. We got down in there and stalked up on the side of the bank, and he was just standing out about 150 yards out and kind of standing there looking towards us. And I shot him, made a great shot. He's a beautiful buck. I shot him with the Thompson Center 7mm STW.
And he's about 15 3/4 inches long. He's really heavy, and he's got great prongs.
Yeah.
And he's just the shape she likes. So we passed up a buck last night that was a little smaller than him, and she was a little discouraged. But boy, it was worth the wait to get this buck. He's sure a beauty.
Yeah, it's nice.
And boy, she made a great shot. He only had a little of his back showing over this little rise, and she just had the single shot there, and we knew she had to make it count, so she done a great job. So congratulations on a great antelope.
Thank you.
It was an awesome hunt, and we got to thank Bud and Robin for letting us come up here and hunt with them.
Yeah.